taken off and we're stuck here.
Hey, at least the dumb scuts let us keep our weapons.
They demonstrate their lack of fear. It was a proven battle tactic. Katathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Oh no, it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no.
Any other ideas?
Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan.
So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter's constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing people?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe...
They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's our ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
Actually, we were just admiring how huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it? Belief in the Matriarch restored it to what it was before the war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers. Lovers. Sons.
This promise will raise the dead.
Of course it won't. We can't bring people back.
We can't. But the Matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him.
I intended to kill you.
Wow. Okay. That is a cool trick. Will you explain how you did it?
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way. But I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sancrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What now?
What? What is it?
It's just, discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right. Well, it just seems like all this,
I think what Gamora's point is, you say you have all of this energy.
Faith energy.
Right, but when we first saw you, weren't you stranded on Hallis Hope because your shuttle ran out of juice?
Yes, I was, but...
So why don't you just believe that your ship had more gas?
It doesn't work that way. Faith energy is a byproduct of belief. Focused belief.
Okay, sure.
I saw this proven. Focused belief in him is what enabled us to survive.
So, you were saying...
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please, continue your fascinating account of...
What did you mean when you said them just now?
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? And could you maybe talk some more about it?
I was talking about him. The healer who could not reverse the death of my son! You! Get off that now! Back with the others!
What? I was just admiring—
Silence!
It's time to meet the Matriarch.
So, you gotta summon the Milano.
Now,
if you kept Grand Unicorn talking, I could answer that. Now we gotta look for a comm relay station.
Ridiculous. The ship is exceptionally spacious.
Yeah, well, maybe we can ask Quill's girlfriend for directions after she's warped our brains.
Come on.
What?
I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
Requested the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Whoa, whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about—
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens until I show them. Peter, you can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head! I said get back!
Die, scum! That's your
fucking me up!
Push them back, Peter! You can do it! You can finally save me!
God, somebody tell them, Peter! So much, Mom!
Make them pay for what they did to us! I'm so happy to see you, Peter! You have no idea what I've gone through!
I have no idea how this is happening right now!
Oh, Peter! Oh, Peter, my boy!
Mom! What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me! That's how! I knew you would never leave me.
You didn't, I mean...
Look at you! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become!
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game. Can you feel it? The promise is all around us. The matriarch will reunite us now and forever.
I guess that needs replacing. Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem. That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. Might need to top off the oil.
Peter! Dinner's almost ready!
Yeah, be right there, Mom!
Meredith Quill, where do you keep your carving knives?
Oh, there's one in the drawer, nearest the stove.
All I see is a dull instrument fit for a child.
That's the one.
I will have to bring you a Catathian blade on our next visit. They can slice through solid steel.
That's very generous, Drax. I just don't know how often I'll be chopping through something that hard.
I can also supply a few recipes.
There you are, Peter. I was just about to come out and call you again. Some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
Just some of your better adventures?
She also told us she had found a suitable mate for you, but you refused to see reason.
Drax, you said that would stay between us.
We've only been on Earth for half a day, Mom, and you're already playing matchmaker?
I've waited this long for grandkids, Peter.
Haven't you told her about Nikki, Peter?
Nikki? Who's she?
She is Peter Quill's illegitimate daughter. Your illegitimate granddaughter.
I was trying to find the right time to tell you.
Sounds like we need to have a serious talk over dinner, Peter.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded? I can't believe you still have this.
Your craftsmanship is shoddy at best.
Be nice, Drax. Peter tried.
You used to have?
Yep. Sounds better than ever, too.
Guess they don't make things like they used to. Mora, what did I say about putting your clothes in the water? That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Oh, nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Let go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I have to...
Seriously, Mom.
I can't believe...
Please, let go of me. Stop hugging me.
Peter. Peter, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
This isn't funny. Put that down, young man. Please. You have to trust me.
But I don't understand. I love you, Peter.
Now, Peter, while it's distracted, we can reach Nikki.
We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up!
Nikki, what? I don't remember taking this off. We're hanging it up.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad?
No, of course not. I just don't remember falling asleep.
Great. So can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector, and then there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
There's a bake?
No! I baked it. Okay, that just leaves the present and projector. Dad, the projector?
We are still on your mom's ship, right?
Of course. You're so weird.
Weird doesn't begin to cover it. Nick, is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's hollow and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
Galaxy's greatest dad. Is that supposed to be me?
Obviously.
Hey, you still have Chewie!
Yeah, he's captain of the Milano now.
Really? Well, congrats, I guess. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Okay, put it with the others. Great, the gift. Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On Nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Oh. Right. Yeah. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
It's Matt. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No! No!
Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked.
She never should have been here. What she saw.
I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved.
She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go.
Free my daughter. Save her.
Please!
Child! Get the matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed! No! This is wrong!
What did you do to us?
Fucking mind games! I'm gonna puke!
Puke later! Focus on Ranger! Toss him around! Hide! Watch out for Gamora! It's late! She's in kill mode!
Does anyone else see that light?
We're trying to turn off his light, Drax!
Like a hot knife!
Afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Oh, crap!
What is that, Peter Quill?
No, I am not letting that bastard take you again.
Again?
Get the preacher for now. The choir's pissed.
It's been too long since I blew something up.
Watch out! That one will erupt if you shoot them!
We gotta get
rid of the floaters!
Hold them down, crew!
The blockhead amping up his body!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem solution!
And ready! Wipe them out, Rocket!
What kind of church has bouncers?
I can name a few! Guys! The don't shoot at the charge time! He's
face.
All faked up!
We gotta get rid of the floaters!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
The floaters healing the rest of them!
He can't do that with the priest is channeling power into that one!
Somebody swat that fly!
No, I am not letting that bastard take her again!
Again?
Forget the preacher for now. The choir's pissed!
Watch it! He's healing his buddies!
Well, that's not fair!
Get on the flyer! He's healing his team! Good call, Groot! Don't shoot the ones that are just gonna serve it back harder!
Any last words?
What kind of church has bouncers?
I can name a few! Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
A death sentence? Seems harsh, don't it? Probably just faith energy jamming at whatever they're shooting smells like burnt also!
I cannot smell anything!
Shit! How are they able to float like that?
It won't save them! That priest is pumping faith into the others!
Well, that's not fair! What the? Coach is choosing his team members!
Guys, huddle up!
Yo, Muscles! You blind or something? Me and
I see perfectly well, Abomination, and you two are getting in the way of my victory!
Us? You're the one screwing up our fun! Groot stand a better chance of winning this on our own.
Guys, have you forgotten who we are? We fear none.
Why would we fear? We're winning.
Right, exactly. Because we've never known another way but winning. Who's with me?
That's
seriously, so much for leadership.
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
What makes you think they can speak?
Ugly's mixing up his throne!
To the
then
ball!
He should be the first to die!
Hit the Rangers down!
Groot, you're up! These guys win the prize for creepiest costumes!
That's supposed to intimidate us!
Do not let the flying one end his team!
All the more reason to kill him first!
Back
in business!
Ah! Mulberry needed help!
Go to pieces!
shall be returned!
These guys win the prize for creepiest costumes!
They've gotta be hot!
I got you, Drax!
The Witch Doctor elevates our challenge in one round!
Chrome Dome's gotta go! Before we're overrun!
Why must they attack us?
Drax, you need to snap out of it!
Oh! That one has gone berserk!
You don't want to be in the way of that!
This bullet sponge needs to be struggling there!
Rocket! Nuke him!
Breezy targets down here. How do we get out?
Bought me more time with that drone. Now we gotta go in blind and hope we can find a comm center to call the Milano.
We'll figure it out. Anybody see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful.
Aura, wait! Are we sure up is the right way?
Yes! Because I ain't here, and here is a death trap!
You're welcome!
Thanks, Gamora!
Feel this?
Make your peace!
Not liking our odds against the entire church here!
Yeah, nothing to none! We're completely floored unless we catch our ride!
Perhaps these stairs lead to the light.
No, but they're gonna lead us to the exit.
As hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die!
Right.
Come on! We can escape through that drain!
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
Whoa. What the? Drax!
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
That's tingly.
Well, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Raker did something to her. This is his...
You reached the old mining sector.
No. The Grand Unifier said lift your drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttholes!
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us.
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Right there's good.
I am on my way.
Gracious, Scott. What are they doing?
Blocking our way forward. So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
I would have if you guys had bought me more time with that drone. It's gotta be through one of them doors.
Which one?
Well, you know it ain't the one we just came through.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, we got this.
Cut
hey,
it
look!
Free, Gamora.
These idiots don't see us.
No time to scan around fighting these two. The faster we get out, the faster we save Nick.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
We're not leaving her.
Stop! Try that door!
I'm on it!
Push it!
Crash! Hit their
floor! No! Mercy!
Wondering if we took the wrong turn somewhere.
It's not the best place to get stuck here.
That's another one.
These guys are just goons! Could have been the giant fat guys!
Ready to carve through whatever meat they put in front of us to get controls in a rainbow! Keep coming! We'll cut them all down!
They do not seem to care!
This won't hurt much!
Hope this walked right into that one!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
Stop the sword, Groot!
Cowards! A ship full of cowards!
I stay out of Drax's
way! God, I'm on a
speed! Good! But there's a lot more where he came from!
More Scott and Dirt Nuts than you shouldn't have!
Show him the light, Rocket!
Watch your back!
Get some breathing room, Groot! Another cultist!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Past time someone got stabbed!
Why does this room have so many doors?
The ship is as flarked up
love
as
it out of
bags
big guy.
Of quiet!
Believe in the matriarch could not save this one!
Good! Because there's a lot more where he came from! Wake up! Breaker is choosing you!
I don't think they care!
It's underutilized! They do not follow the light! The light is the way through!
What does that mean?
We had a map right now!
I could have guided us if you didn't spark it up with that drone!
Gonna try this one!
Careful! There may be more of these NAS baskets in there!
This looks like an important place, right? We have to be close to something!
Definitely a place! On a ship full of places! A break.
Don't think they care about our feelings, Rocket! I'm already sick of this place!
Agreed! We are needed elsewhere!
Peter Quill, are you going to tour the entire ship?
Try not to!
Been too long since I blew something up!
I don't want to be here when they send you the big guns again! Dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap.
Flock, we got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
Gamora, can you bolt off that pillar or something? Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No! Wrong way, Drax!
What the scut, man?
Drax!
What?
Man headed for doom? That was ours!
Doesn't matter! We've got an exit! Let's go!
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad, they're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber?
They look peaceful.
Death can be very peaceful.
Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tail-to-snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and,
Lila.
I'd stand looking at him.
Let's get the Flark out of here! I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Maybe I'd have an answer if you people hadn't botched my plan.
So, that's enough.
Big ship like this has gotta have multiple comm centers. We'll find one! I hope. Gonna put a bullet in one of these markers for every people battery in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough.
Watch the sun station.
But no longer.
Go back to the shadows.
We came really close to ending up in space batteries!
That ain't no way to die!
What is that pounding noise?
Drax, stay in
the fight! Space passage to top, Peter Quill!
Gonna put a bullet in one of these markers for every people battery in this place!
What's their endgame here? Force indoctrination of the entire galaxy!
perfectly well, Abomination, and you two are getting in the way of my victory!
Us? You're the ones screwing up our fun! Me and Groot stand a better chance of winning this on our own!
Whoa, dudes! You guys are totally out of tune with each other, because you're focusing on the wrong thing. Fun doesn't come from flying solo. It comes from shredding them up in perfect harmony, together.
Who's with me?
Wootop's field!
Can't wait to take him down!
Time to
brace yourself!
Slow him down!
Leave your way out of these bullets, Flarknards!
Their faith appears in time! Shadows surround us! Demons from the Black Void!
I think the big guy's hallucinating!
Find a way out of here before this place becomes our tomb.
I have seen worse tombs.
You can die here if you want. I won't.
They'll probably just incinerate our corpses anyways. It's a pain in the tail to get cadaver stink out of your vent systems.
I will not die here either.
Yeah! This is-
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah. Just let me do it. Yeah.
That must be the comm relay. I'll take it off this heap. So, how long is this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
would all be gone.
What did you see? I saw my mom. Life. There was something else there, too.
A shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive her own. Valkyra.
I know she's...
Rocket Scott! Oh! What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way. Thanks, bud. All right, let's split before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax! I know where we're going. Yeah.
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna. That drone's still hunting us.
I have topics we must discuss.
Now's not the time for it.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right. In my back because of that. Now let's get out of here while we still can. We need to get through here, but the stupid Faith Tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Maybe I can just zap it?
Runs on Faith. Unless your guns can squeeze out some faith juice, we're screwed.
All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something. Got a lazy death bot here. This battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay, you just keep on...
Whoa, whoa!
Not cool!
Do you know what you're doing?
Sure. Battery in the battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up.
Looks like it worked.
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax, you coming, man? Drax? Hello? Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
Nikki's running out of time.
So are we. That is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Jatari.
Is that... singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people.
Guys, whatever's up there, I just want you to know that there's nobody I'd rather have by my...
Is now really the best time for a we're about to die speech?
That's not what I'm doing.
Flark. Whatever that is, it's really close.
This is...
Flark.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
I am Groot.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us!
Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack.
Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety! Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
Rocket!
Never seen blast coming!
Them. Can we get the shield back up?
Nope, it's fried!
With that one!
Having fun praying on the weak?
I am Groot.
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scut. Come on. Come on.
You sure you can?
Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
No! We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. Look, the scut! Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this! Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here!
Why do they fight us?
I thought Breaker made that pretty clear! What is all this?
Clark! This thing's going down! We gotta dock this heat fast! The Church of Pain!
Hell is broken!
We need a new skiff that ain't got holes in it!
They're trying to get us in!
Hello, Mysterio!
The blockhead's camping up his buddy!
We must eliminate their medicinal conduit!
Rocket! Do your thing! They're crawling out of the woodwork! Face tech!
Don't be an easy target!
Our blows seem insignificant!
Watch out! He's feeling up his friends!
See a way out of here?
Hold fast! I am caught! Welcome death!
Take him down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Clarknards would quit fighting back!
Hit them!
Order up! They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them!
Don't make this a habit!
I can always count on you, Gamora!
Roll!
Trying to pin us in!
Fair mistake! Hey, Goon! Try to stand real close together!
You don't stand a chance!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
We must eliminate Terminus! I will enjoy this!
Careful!
Bombs away, Rocket!
Why do they fight us?
Because they're a looting space cone! Next time, you're on your own!
We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Don't let up! Anybody see a way out of here?
Yeah, hard to tell with all the moving parts!
Church Order keeps pulling from his bag of tricks!
the damn fast! We need to get off this thing!
They're trying to trap us here!
Crash! Destroy!
Feel my wrath!
Get the flock off of my platform!
Keep pushing them!
Looks like this one's gonna miss the mass suicide!
Why do they fight us?
They have a death wish!
Put down another fanatic!
I would not dismiss some aid!
Bringing the pain! Right with you, big guy!
We can't stay here!
We gotta outgun them! Or outsword them!
Yo! Big guy needs your help, bro!
Drax! Oh, crap! I'm coming! Up you get, big guy!
What is next, Peter Quill?
What is all this?
Fuel depot for the skiffs, looks like!
Gonna cost them! Need to steal another skiff. Let's find one fast, people!
There's our line! Come on!
This is taking too long.
Don't blame me. I'm doing the best with what I got.
I'm not blaming you. I'm just...
angry.
Exactly. There's no end to them.
Rocky, can you outrun them?
How? We've got the same skip.
Crap, the shields blow.
You gotta keep them off of us.
They're closing in.
Let them come.
We're hit! How bad is it?
Bad! I've got to put her down!
Oh.
They all got skips! We just need to find a dark one!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
Not good! Get ready for a fight!
This Blatnard's sucking up all my shots!
Death has come!
Drop her! I said drop her!
Why? Why not?
I thought Baker made that pretty clear!
Please, destroyer! The gargantuan droid is also a sizable threat!
Then let's all take a crack at hurting this thing! Oh, I hope that felt as bad as it looked! Like a hot knife!
Come get some of Lockett's gospel!
Freeze! What is all this?
Well,
you'll be low for the skiff!
Can't even scratch that thing! They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
Face me!
We were here first! Get off!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
Things feel tough! We need to really pile it on!
Why? Why not?
I thought Baker made that pretty clear!
Oh, bro.
Wow! Remind me not to piss off Groot! This space-filled fanatic got the point!
These fanatics only understand violence!
What's next, Peter?
You love that weirdo, huh? How many times have I saved your butt now?
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools! Why do they fight us?
I thought Baker made that pretty clear!
Another skip here!
You want to get onto another one of those death traps?
You want to stay on this one?
Good point! Where's the shield?
I don't know! It ain't working!
Gonna have to do without it! They're on us again! We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Don't let up! Take them down fast! This thing's falling apart!
Come on! We're almost there!
Are we gonna make it?
No! The Curse of Pain is in session, Scuttholes!
Is there a manuscript?
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them!
No more skiffs!
I think we trashed them all anyways.
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different. We're getting close to the edge of the ship. And our way out.
You can detect that?
Uh-oh, Whiskers.
Throw that, Drax! Guys, huddle up!
Yes! Celebrate this moment, my friends! Victory shall soon be ours! Shall carve our name in the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly!
I don't care about the odds. I laugh in the face of gods.
The odds don't seem that bad to me.
The point is, I don't back down, and I know you don't either. Who's with me?
I suspect
you're the mood!
I was just trying to wake him up!
Having fun preying on the weak? Time's up!
Voice is dead.
There he is. I'm going after Raker. Don't follow.
What? Gamora!
Trust me, Peter!
Uh-oh. We got another scut ton of goons coming our way.
It's going to be tricky without Gamora!
Beware!
Can't believe she just ran off.
She knows what she's doing!
Save your nice words for later, Quill!
Thanks, buddy! What the? Coach is juicing his team members!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem? Solution! Any last words?
He is in sorcery! Beware of the bolstered attacks!
Put him to back! Shut him down!
Destroy!
I would not want to be Raker right now! Keep the breathing room, Groot!
Blockhead sending a big bad rays of sunshine! Hey! The flying priest healing him up!
And he should be the first to die!
Yup! Get on the flat face healing his buddies! About time!
We'll end you!
String him up, Luke!
We got close to the Grand Unicorn again! He's gonna send-
We don't want to be here when they show up!
How are we supposed to get them? The first guy keeps healing them!
It's going to be tricky without Gamora!
What did you expect from an assassin?
Stick it to her, Groot!
Wait, I think I know where we are.
We are on Sacrosanct.
Yeah, real sharp observation there, man. But soon we're gonna be off Sacrosanct.
Can you stretch across, Groot?
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Yeah, what happens if Gamora don't catch up? Once they realize we're on the Milano, they'll throw everything they got at us.
I will not leave Hovat behind again.
Hovat? You mean Gamora?
Yes, of course. The lethal one.
Gamora asked me to trust her. That's what I'm...
I am Groot.
Yeah, we can hear it. Real sick of that Flarkin thing. Flark! How's that thing still dogging us?
Run! Go!
I hate... everything in this ship!
Go, go, go!
I only got little legs!
Lift your feet, Peter Quill!
Jump!
What?
Jump! We need to keep moving forward, Quill!
Try to get through! Hold up, Rocket!
The best I can do, and our window to meet her is getting smaller.
You know they're gonna open fire as soon as they detect her.
Yep, I got her on the island. Who knows what kind of magic Breaker has on this thing? We got this sucker right where we want
him! We shall make his fall permanent! I have rescued you!
Big problems call for the big solutions! Punch them up!
I shall break their bones!
Groot, contact us!
Zap! I love playing Zap a Zealot!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
They're out of here!
Can't keep outrunning the whole army! We've gotta cut them off, we're gonna die here!
I got an idea. Maybe I can overload these batteries, make this part of the ship go boom!
How big of a boom are we talking about?
Can't wait to find out! Keep them busy while I rig this place! Here come the creeps. I need time, Quill! Keep this Flark off my tail!
This battle must end!
Working on it! Well, Musclehead's in trouble!
It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill!
Don't distract me when I'm paw-deep and explosive!
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
It is as venerable!
Fine!
Rex, toss it!
Rocket, I hope you have a surprise for them!
Oh, Canaria loves the surprises! fight!
This is about survival, Drax!
I relish the idea of conquering the dastardly device! I have a slave!
Get him, Groot!
Eat this!
Really missing Gamora right now.
I'm telling you, he just ain't a team player.
That's the guy who just rejoined the team after ditching us.
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain.
Yo! Clark! Well, I swear to Scott, if you let them shoot me in the ass...
Don't worry, we've got you covered, man.
Sure don't feel like it.
Send it their way, Drax.
Hole will not break so easily.
Put their lights out!
With pleasure!
Okay, this one's set. Keep the loonies busy while I rig the next one.
I don't know if we can keep this up.
You have to! Flark out of here!
How much time do we have?
I might have overdone it.
Run!